Watch the video below and then follow the directions to the next task.